Remember the Smokestack demolition that sent an enormous dust cloud over Little Village back in April? Well, the companies behind it settled with the state. They will pay $370,000 to help fund a community health and wellness program in that neighborhood.